Ok, maintenant tu vas nous raconter une jolie histoire en anglais. Comment s'appelle ton histoire?
The Three Little Pigs.
You can start.
Once upon a time, there was three little pigs. There were three little pigs. Then the first pig did a house of straw. Then a wolf came and said, "Let me come in." And then the little pig said no. And then the wolf said, "I will blow your house down." And then the wolf did huff and puff, and the house came down. The end.
Thank you, Thomas.
Bye bye.
Bye.